With the title of wide receivers coach slash tight ends coach slash special teams coordinator, Nate Fields is going to be one busy coach this year. At the wide receiver position, the Red Foxes have a pair of seniors who should see significant playing time in Mike Rios and Kevin Fitzpatrick.
Well, Mike and Kevin are having a tremendous game so far. Both of them have actually played all 3 of the years, headed up in the senior year this year, so they have a lot of experience already being on the field. They had 2 good receivers, senior starting receivers to learn from last year, and James Amache and Joe DeSimone. And those 2 guys are leading about 100 catches and about 1,300 yards in their league. So we certainly have some production to make up for. But Kevin and Mike are having a great camp. They're both tremendously physically talented. And not only that, but they're good people and good leaders as well.
The team also boasts solid depth at the wide receiver spot, and several young players will have a chance to make an impact.
Well, we've got a good group of rising sophomores, guys who are physically talented and able to do everything that we ask out of a wide receiver who we're putting some high expectations on and they've responded thus far. And then we also have an incoming group of freshmen, 5 freshmen, who've done some things as well. Varied group from slot-type 5'8 guys, Tyler Coppola and Matt Trolley, right up to 6'4 Josh Royce, who are also doing good things so far. And camp is a stretch for these guys playing at the Division I level, but again, they're doing a good job. Their progression is certainly coming along.
In his first year as special teams coordinator, Coach Fields is stressing the fundamentals.
Well, you know, there's not a whole lot of new stuff we're trying to implement other than just to reiterate the goal of special teams, which is to play penalty-free and to make a difference in the game. You know, special teams are a third of any football game, and so we're really emphasizing the importance with our guys of, you know, showing up on special teams and going 100% in special teams in addition to their offense or defensive positions in addition to that. So, set specific goals for each unit and really trying to emphasize playing penalty-free and, like I said, changing the course of the game.
Hey, Fields, thanks. Best of luck this season.
Thanks, Mike.